Hare Krishna. The devoted shine like sapphire when they go through the sadhana fire. Whenever any precious metal or a precious object is contaminated by dirt and other impurities, its effulgence gets obscured. And when it is purified, then its effulgence reappears. For example, when we put gold through fire, all the contaminating elements melt away and the pure gold shines through. The soul is like the pure, precious core substance. Unfortunately, the soul is presently covered over by various contaminations. And those contaminations cause the soul's purity and potency, the soul's spiritual effulgence, to be obscured. So when we practice the process of bhakti, that removes the contaminations around the soul. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, in 10.11, Tesham evanu kampartham ahamajnana jamtamaha nashayam yatma bhavastho jnanadipena bhasvataha. Tesham, and to those people. Who are these people? He has described them in the previous verse. They are constantly devoted to him. Those who engage themselves in the process of sadhana bhakti. Sadhana bhakti is the process by which we direct our consciousness towards Krishna. Tesham evanukam partham. I have mercy on them, O Arjuna. Ajnanajam tamaha. Whatever darkness may be there within their consciousness, because of the impurities, that will get removed. Na shayami atma bhavastho. I remove it because jnana deepena bhasvataha. I shine the torchlight of knowledge. And when the impurities are removed, what happens? At that time, the soul's propensity to purely love the all-attractive supreme becomes manifested. Krishna talks about this later in 12.9 when he says, Atachittam samadhatum nashaknosi maisthiram abhyasa yogena tato mam icchaptum dhananjaya. If you practice abhyasa yoga, if you practice sadhana bhakti, the result of that will be, we will become purified and the pure desire of the soul for Krishna, for loving Krishna, for serving Krishna, for serving everyone in relationship with Krishna, for contributing in a mood of service to Krishna, that pure desire will emerge. And thus, the devoted, when they go through the sadhana fire, then they shine like sapphire. They're already devoted in the sense that they have some inclination towards Krishna. They have some attraction towards Krishna. But initially it is tender. It is unsteady. It is like a small torchlight. But when the purification happens, then it becomes like a huge blazing light. All darkness around it gets dissipated. And such souls become like Krishna, sublimely attractive. So although the process of sadhana bhakti can sometimes seem difficult, demanding, but we can see it as a purifying fire. And all the pure virtues of the soul will emerge, making us like a shining sapphire in the service of our Lord. Thank you. Hare Krishna.